Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhar Subhashadi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhar Srivasadi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhar Subhashadi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Oh, Krishna Balaram. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Jaya Krishna Balaram, Jaya Krishna Balaram. 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 Krishna Balaram, Jaya Krishna Balaram. Jaya Krishna Balaram, Jaya Krishna Balaram. Jaya Nithai Goranga, Nithai Goranga. Jaya Nithai Goranga, Nithai Goranga. Ho Nithai Goranga, Jaya Nithai Goranga. Ho Nithai Goranga, Jaya Nithai Goranga. Nithai Goranga Gaura Hare. Nithai Goranga Gaura Hare. Gaura 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 Hare. Gaura 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 Hare. Nithai Goranga Hare, Nithai Goranga Gaura Hare. Jaya Jaya Jagannath, Jaya Jaya Jagannath. Jaya Jaya Baladev, Jaya Jaya Subhadra. Jaya Jaya Baladev, Jaya Jaya Subhadra. Jaya Jaya Baladev, Jaya Jaya Subhadra. Jaya Jagannath, Jaya Jagannath. Jaya Baladev, Jaya Subhadra. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Rama, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama.
Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Rama, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Oh, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama,
Hare Hare. Oh, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
Hare
Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
Krishna
Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Ram Hare Ram, Ram Ram Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Ram Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare. Jaya Krishna Balaram, Jaya Krishna Balaram,
Krishna Balaram,
Jaya Krishna Balaram.
Raise your hand, raise your hand.
Jaya Krishna Balaram, Jaya Krishna Balaram. 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 Jaya Kishor Kishori, Jaya Kishor Kishori, Kishor Kishori, Jaya Kishor Kishori. Jaya Gaurani Tai, Gaurani Tai, Gaurani Tai, Jaya Gaurani Tai. Jaya Jagannath, Jaya Bala Deva, Jaya सुभद्रा जय प्रभुपाद 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 जय प्रभुपाद हरि बोल गौरा हरि बोल
नमस्ते नरसिंहाय प्रह्लादलाददायिने हिरण्यकशिपुर्पक्षः शिलाथङ्कनखालाये तो नृसिंह भरतो नृसिंह यथो यथो यमिथो नृसिंह बाह्यनृसिंह हृदये नृसिंह नृसिंहमदीयं शरणं प्रपद्ये अवकरकमलावरे नाकं अद्भुतशृङ्गं ललिता हिरण्यकाशिपु तानुभृङ्गं केशवदिता नरहरिरूपा जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे केशवद्रिता नरहरि रूपा जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे जय नराहरि जय नराहरि नराहरि जय नराहरि जय भक्त प्रह्लाद भक्त प्रह्लाद भक्त प्रह्लाद जय भक्त प्रह्लाद निताय गौर हरि गौर हरि गौर हरि गौर गौर हरि गौर
Shri Narasimha Bhagavan ki Jai Gaur Premanandi.
Hare Krishna. Welcome all for this wonderful, wonderful festival of Balaram Jayanti. It's even more wonderful because we have two very wonderful senior Prabhupada disciples, His Holiness Bhakti Charu Swami and His Holiness Chandramouli Swami. Let us all wear Hare Krishna. Chandramouli Swami has been doing this, he did a wonderful seminar this past weekend, Demons of Vrindavan, actually addressing the anarthas in our heart. It was very well received. Devotees really liked it. Bhakti Charu Swami has been traveling. He's extremely exhausted and tired, but Maharaj is still very merciful. He just arrived in Chicago and he immediately came to the temple. I'm very grateful, Maharaj, that in spite of your busy travel schedule, you still came to the temple. So thank you for the special mercy. And we also have Prithu Shrava Prabhu and Mother Danakeli with us, so it's even made it even more special having all these wonderful Vaishnavas with us today. Before we start, I don't want to delay. Everybody's eager to hear from Maharaj's. But last time when Maharaj Bhakti Charu Swami was here, Maharaj very mercifully agreed to do book sign up, an Ocean of Mercy. Many of you must have bought them for your own personal reading, but we were thinking since Maharaj is here again, it would be nice if those who have not bought this book or those who would like to gift this book to your friends, please, there is a table there, Mother Archana is there, please stop by. And today there is a, because of Balaram Jayanti, there is a special going on. A box of 12 books is only $80. I would highly encourage all of you to just stop by the table. Also, we have another very special guest here, Mother Vishakha. She and Yadubara Prabhu have made this wonderful, wonderful movie on Srila Prabhupada. And the theater screening in Chicago is going to be from August 11th through August 18th. And she too has a table there. Please stop by the table. There are these wonderful T-shirts that's promoting. You can wear it and be Srila Prabhupada's advertisers, you know, wherever you go. Yeah, you know, people can ask you and you can advertise about the movie. And also there are books and CDs, books that she's written. So please stop by her table also, and she has more details about it. Thank you all very much. Hare Krishna. Please, if you have cell phones, please shut it off. If you have little children, you can go downstairs. There's a speaker. You can hear the class downstairs. It's not that we are not child friendly. It's just that it's not fair to tell children to be quiet. They're children. Of course, they will make noise and they want to play and run around. So take them downstairs. Thank you very much.
Hare Krishna. Welcome everyone. So I'll begin the program, but Maharaj will enlighten everyone about the importance of this day and the truth about Lord Balaram in our Vaishnava Sampradaya. Jaya Radha Madhava,
Kunj Bihari. Jai Radha Radha Krishna. Hari Hari Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna Krishna Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Hare
Hare Krishna. So I'm happy to be here. I'm a little bit overwhelmed speaking in front of Bhakti Charu Maharaj, who has been a person that I've been learning from since I began my Krishna consciousness. So now I have to speak in front of him. By his permission and mercy, I can try to say something. So today is a very celebrative day. It's an opportunity for us to remember the Supreme Personality of Godhead. Om Agyan Timirandasya Gina Jina Salakaya Chaksu Unmilitam Yena Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha Shri Chaitanya Manobhistam Stapditam Yena Bhutale Swayam Rupa Kadamayam Dadati Swapadantikam Nama Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Pristaya Bhutale Srimakti Bhakti Vedanta Swami Iti Namine Namaste Saraswati Deve Gauravani Pracharine Nirvisesa Sunyavari Pastyatya Desatarine Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhar Shivasari Gaur Bhaktavrinda Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Shri Balaram Jayanti Ki Jai. Prabhupada would say the only difference between Krishna and Balaram is the color. Balaram's color is like a white spring cloud, and Krishna is described as a blackish tamo cloud. And how do we understand that in terms of, you know, the analogy that's being used? We get a little indication of how transcendence can be somewhat understood as a reflective of what is here in the material world, but it can never be fully described in any analogy. So whatever we say in terms of the color is just an idea. So his color is a transcendental Everything about the Supreme Personality of God is beyond the understanding of our material minds and intelligence and even imagination. But these descriptions help us to develop an attraction more for the Lord. And the more we get attracted to the Lord, the more we can become, you know what we say, engaged in His devotional service. It's described in Chaitanya Charitamrita and also mentioned in Srimad Bhagavatam that Krishna is the Adi Purush, Ishvara Parma Krishna, Satchit Ananda Vigraha Nadir Adir Govinda Sarva Karna Karnam. That verse is from Sri Brahma Samhita, which describes the nature and qualities and the position of Krishna as the source of everything, the cause of all causes. He has a transcendental body, which is eternal, full of knowledge and bliss. And there's no one equal to, there is no one greater. And from Krishna, everything comes. The entire material, spiritual world expands from the transcendental nature of Krishna. And He manifests Himself as Himself in different forms of Himself. And His first form is Sri Balaramji, who expands Himself as the initial expansion from Krishna. This is described nicely in Chaitanya Charitamrita by Śrīla Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami. And then from Balaram, what is called four aspects of the Absolute Truth, known as Chaturvyuha, Vasudev, Sankarsana, Pradyumna and Aniruddha. These are of the spiritual nature, and it's called the quadruple manifestations of the Supreme Personality of Godhead for different spiritual functions. From that Chaturvyuha expands Lord Narayan, and from Lord Narayan expands the second Chaturvyuha, and from the second Chaturvyuha, the Sankarshan is the energy and expansion of Lord Balaram, which manifests in Mahavishnu. And Mahavishnu is the source of all everything that comes by way of the creative existence. So actually, we can understand that Balaram, in his energy and his service to the Supreme Personality of Godhead, this is interesting. The Supreme Personality of Godhead serves the Supreme Personality of Godhead. So Balaram is known as Servitor Godhead also. So he assists Krishna in different aspects of both creation and spiritual activities, both in the material and spiritual worlds. So his position is quite unique and it's quite special, you might say. The whole spiritual world, all the Vaikuntha planets, the entire creation is manifested from the energy of Lord Balaram. The spiritual masters who come in the line of Krishna are actually manifestations of the mercy and energy of Lord Balaram. So our whole life centers around the mercy of Balaram that manifests through various aspects of Himself and comes in the form of our Divine Grace A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada. Sometimes people would say that Prabhupada is Lord Nityananda manifested for our, what we say, spiritual upliftment, our guidance in this material world. So there's a very direct connection between Lord Balaram and the spiritual masters. So we take shelter of Lord Balaram, we pray for His mercy, and we glorify Him in different ways. And that purifies our consciousness and attracts us to the process of devotional service. To become attracted to the process of devotional service is our good fortune. For many, many lifetimes, the living entity is struggling in this material world to find happiness through various arrangements. And that struggle takes different forms in terms of trying to find happiness through sense gratification, power, position, material acquisition, relationships. But as we can see, and it's very clearly mentioned in the scriptures, the living entity cannot find satisfaction in this material world. And so that struggle goes on constantly until one finally comes to the realization that there's something else. And then by that little bit of understanding, a certain faith towards spiritual life manifests. And that faith brings us into the association of devotees. And through that association, we start to understand who we are and what is the way to connect ourselves back to our source, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Sri Krishna Himself. And that is all the manifestation of the mercy of Lord Balaram. Because he is the original spiritual master who manifests his mercy through all spiritual masters. So the spiritual master is that personality who brings Lord Balaram's mercy to us in the form of the opportunity to engage in service to the Lord. So we take shelter of Lord Balaram. And of course we take shelter of Srila Prabhupada, who is the mercy manifestation of Balaram, Lord Nityananda Balaram, to spread the Yuga Dharma, the chanting of the Hare Krishna Maha Mantra from every town and village. So these days are great, wonderful opportunities to renew our activities in devotional service and to glorify the Lord. Glorification of the Lord is the natural propensity of the living entity. Just the principle of glorification is natural, even within material society. Everyone likes to hear about, speak about great personalities and the activities they perform. But when we take that same propensity and direct it towards the Supreme Personality of Godhead, we find happiness, satisfaction, and enthusiasm. And we want to do that more and more. So on these particular days of the appearance of the Lord, it's an opportunity for devotees to come together to hear about the glories of the Lord and to renew our faith in the process of pure devotional service. So I was just going to speak a few minutes because I really want to hear Maharaj speak. I've been speaking the entire weekend, and I think so it's only fair that I keep quiet. And so I will stop here and ask everyone to turn their attention to Bhakti Chuva Maharaj now, who glorify this important day of the appearance of Lord Balaram. Thank you.
Nama Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prishthaya Bhutale Srimate Bhaktivedanta Swami Niti Namine Namaste Sharashati Deve Gauravani Pracharine Nirvishesha Shunnavadi Paschatta Deshutarine Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhar Shibashadi Gaur Bhakta Vrinda Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna. I'm feeling very happy to be here, especially after a long flight. And this time I was traveling alone. I hate to travel alone. Generally somebody always, one of my secretaries, accompany me, but this time he had to go to London and I had to come back here. So I had to travel alone. It was a long flight. I flew from an island called Tenerife. It's in Canary Islands, a part of Spain. And my flight was at 2:45 in the morning from Tenerife, I came to Madrid. Then there was a 6 hours waiting. And then I took the flight at 12 o'clock. And I arrived here at 2:30. Was it only a 2.5 hour flight? No, it was a 9.5 hour flight, because the time difference between Madrid and here is 7 hours. Anyway, and the worst part of it is to not have the association of devotees. At a time like that, I really appreciate the association of devotees. That's what I was saying, that I feel so happy to be here with you all. What a relief it is that finally I am in the middle of the souls, the living entities, the devotees who know Krishna. All the time during the flight I was thinking of Balaram, and not all the time, most of the time, but it's so painful that you're thinking about Balaram, but you can't share those thoughts with anybody, because those people don't understand who is Krishna, who is Balaram. And if you start speaking to them, they'll think that you're crazy. So here we are. So what such a wonderful opportunity to really delve into, really get submerged into the activities of the Supreme Personality of Godhead, the identity of the Supreme Personality of Godhead. As Chandramouli Maharaj just mentioned, that original Supreme Personality of Godhead is Krishna. So, and Krishna of Vrindavan. Original Supreme Personality of Godhead is Krishna of Vrindavan. Aradha Bhagavan Brajesho Tanay Staddhama Vrindavanam. Srila Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur is establishing Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's teachings. What is Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's teachings? The Supreme Personality of Godhead is Krishna, the son of Nanda Maharaj. He is emphatically pointing out this way, that the original Supreme Personality of Godhead is not the son of Devaki and Vasudev. The original Supreme Personality of Godhead is the son of Nanda Maharaj. He is even reiterating that, Staddhama Vrindavanam. His abode is Vrindavan. So the original Supreme Personality of Godhead is Krishna, the son of Nanda Maharaj of Vrindavan. And his first expansion is Balaram. Krishna's first expansion is Balaram. And then from Balaram expands Chaturbhuha. Vasudev, that is the son of Devaki and Vasudev, is Vasudev. So that Vasudev is an expansion of Balaram. Chaturbhuha Vasudev, Shankarshan, Pradyumna, Aniruddha of Dwarka. And then the further expansions take place. Then from the Shankarshan expands Narayans. Narayans have Chaturbhuha. From that Chaturbhuha's Shankarshan expands Mahavishnu, and the material creation begins. The expansions of Vishnu is in relation to the material nature. When Krishna gets involved with the material nature, then he expands himself as Vishnu. First is Mahavishnu. Karana Dakshay Vishnu, who is lying in causal ocean. Then he expands into Garbha Dakshay Vishnu, and thus he enters into each universe. The universes are created by Mahavishnu's breathing in causal ocean. As he breathes, the bubbles that are generated, each bubble is an universe. And he is breathing not only from his mouth and nose, he is breathing also from every pore of his body. And his body is unlimited, so we can see even the material creation is unlimited. No. And then he enters into each universe as Garbhodakshay Vishnu. This is how the creation begins. From the navel of Garbhodakshay Vishnu comes Brahma. And Brahma actually does the secondary creation in the universe. Then the living entities come into the material nature through the agency of Lord Shiva. Krishna glances, as Mahavishnu glances towards the material nature, that through the glance the living entities are projected into this material nature. And that glance is Sambhu. So this is how the living entities, this is how we all came into this material nature. It's a wonderful place to be in, yeah? Yes, it is, provided you take to Krishna consciousness. Otherwise, this is worse than hell. A place of suffering. Place of suffering. But fortunately, Krishna gave us some intelligence. And with that intelligence, we learn how to avoid suffering condition. We are in a terrible situation, actually. We are in a place of suffering with a body which is meant for receiving pain. This body, don't get shocked, is actually a wonderful instrument to receive pain. This body has been designed to receive pain. Don't you believe me? Okay, take any part of your body. Take any part, no matter how insignificant that part is. Right? Take the earlobe. In how many ways you can give pain to this earlobe? Now you consider in how many ways we can give pleasure to this earlobe. And mind you, that actually applies to every single part of your body. Now you tell me what this body is meant for. Every single part of this body is meant for receiving pain. So this is our situation. We are in a place that is full of suffering. Dukkhalayam. Krishna himself is saying, Dukkhalayam. A place for receiving dukkha, suffering, pain. And this body is a wonderful instrument to receive pain. And as I was saying, fortunately Krishna gave us intelligence. And due to that, we are able to avoid pain. Avoid distressful situations. Isn't it? You're standing to cross the road and you watch where the cars are coming. Why? Because you know if the car comes and hits you, that'll be the end of it. You're moving in a fast train. You're standing by the entrance of the train, and you know if you just one step out, a wonderful end of this suffering condition. But you say, no, I won't do that. You are standing on a high building, at the edge of the building, or on the cliff of the building, cliff of a mountain, and you know just one step out, what will happen? And so your intelligence says, don't do that, step back. So this is how we are constantly using our intelligence to avoid the suffering condition. So that is our situation in this material nature. But the illusion is, we are thinking that, oh, this is such a wonderful place for enjoyment. And the life is simply designed to run after that illusory enjoyment. So that is this material nature. Everyone is running after enjoyment. But do they get enjoyment? No. The more the endeavor for enjoyment, the greater the degree of suffering. More you try to enjoy, mind you, more you will suffer. Therefore, in India, the saintly people, what they used to do? They voluntarily used to accept the suffering condition. Because if they accept a suffering condition, then they will be, in this way, they will avoid the painful situation. And voluntarily accepting the painful situation will mitigate their suffering condition. That is called austerity. Austerity. What is the benefit of austerity? The more you austere, more austere you become, more you become eligible to enjoy. So now you reverse the situation. The more you try to enjoy, the more you will suffer. That is the simple karmic principle. So this is our situation in the material nature. Now tell me, is it a nice place to be in? How many of you want to be here? Good. One fortunate soul. Okay. Anyway, he is being honest. Actually, I should have put the question the other way around. How many of you want to go back to Godhead? Okay. Must have some reasons. I know what the reason is. They want to stay here and preach. So, that's the thing. Like, we all at least want to get out of this. Now my third question will be, how many of you want to get out of your suffering condition? So, yeah. So that is natural. Nobody wants to suffer. We all want to get out of our suffering condition. But the thing is, as I mentioned, this material nature is a place of suffering. So how can you get out of the suffering condition? Now let us consider. The suffering condition is like being in a prison. Does anybody go to the prison to enjoy? At least about that everyone is smart enough. No one goes to a prison to enjoy. Because prison is a place of suffering. Now when somebody is in a prison, what he will naturally try to do? Get out of the prison. Now he can get out of the prison in two different ways. One is to dig a tunnel and get out of the prison. But the problem about digging a tunnel and getting out of the prison is that you won't really be free. You'll have to hide yourself all the time. Because you know that the police is after you. They're just after you, so you have to hide. In a way, that kind of situation is even worse than being in a prison. At least in the prison you had some four square meals and you had some place to rest. But now you are hiding, you don't have a place to sleep. you're in constant anxiety, you don't have food to eat. So that is one way of getting out of the prison. Now, is that the right way? No, it is a negative way. It's a wrong way to get out of the prison. The real way to get out of the prison is find out what is the cause of your imprisonment. Why are you in the prison? I'm not saying you. I know that none of you are going to be in the prison. Like a prisoner, why is he in the prison? Because he broke the law of the king. Right? When the king has given the laws, and when one breaks the laws of the king, that becomes a crime, and as a result of the crime, he is put into prison. Now, when one realizes that the reason behind his imprisonment is his defiance to the king, and then he approaches the king, please forgive me. Please forgive me. I made a mistake. I promise I'll never make that mistake again. I'll just remain obedient servant of yours. Then what will the king do? King may not free him immediately, but when the king receives this appeal, then what the king will do? King will report to the prison authorities. I received this kind of an appeal from this prisoner. You watch him. See how he is behaving. And then as this prisoner behaves properly, the prison authorities start to give him more and more facilities. And eventually the prison authorities make him the role model to present in front of the other prisoners. Look, you be like him and you will also enjoy, although you may be in the prison. And then eventually, in due course of time, the king sends his chariot to the prisoner to be brought to his palace to live with him. Now, aren't these two ways to get out of the prison? Now, which one you would prefer? Second one. So now let us consider. If this material nature is the prison house, then yes, you can get out of the material nature by so-called performing austerities and yoga and Ashtanga yoga, Dhyana yoga. But what is the result of that? You know what that, as I mentioned, the result of that is Arujya krichena param padam tata patanti adha anadrita jushmadangraya. He may be elevated to the great height. He may get out of the material nature. But because he has disregarded the lotus feet of the Lord, he falls down again in this material nature. That also has been further explained, that Jayanna Aravindaksha, this verse goes like this, Jayanna Aravindaksha Bimukta Maninas. In order to become liberated, mukta means liberated. In order to become liberated, he performs Arujya Krishna Jayanna Aravindaksha Bimukta Manina Tajasta Bhavait Abhishuddha Buddhaya. His mentality is distorted. Arujya Krishna Param Padantata. By performing austerities and penances, he is elevated to a great height. Patanti Adha. He falls down. And it has been pointed out how he falls down. You know how he falls down? He tries to trespass into the spiritual world. And Lord Shiva is guarding that gate of the spiritual world. And he hurls his trident. and being struck by Lord Shiva's trident, he falls down. And he gives out a little light and thinks, Aham Brahmasmi. And what he becomes? A piece of diamond or sapphire, gives out a little light, becomes stone. This is the ultimate destination of these people, those who want to enter into the spiritual sky, disregarding the lotus feet of the Supreme Personality of Godhead. But what is the real way? Sarva dharman parityajya mamekam sharanam braja. As Krishna is saying, surrender unto me. Surrender unto me. But this instruction of Krishna, we cannot possibly understand. What does it mean to be surrendered? In order to understand that, we need a spiritual master. It is the spiritual master who actually reminds us about the importance of surrendering to Krishna and the result due to that. Now consider, all of you, all of us here, did you have this knowledge before? How did you get this knowledge? How did you learn the importance of surrendering to Krishna? Due to Srila Prabhupada's teachings. Had Srila Prabhupada not have come, could we have accepted this process? No. So this is how it is, through a bona fide representative of the Supreme Personality of Godhead, we get to know the identity of the Supreme Personality of Godhead and the importance of surrendering unto Him and how to surrender unto Him. And ultimately, who actually gives out that knowledge, and ultimately who engages us into the service of Krishna? That is Balaram. One sadhu in India was, he is also from the Gauri Vaishnava line. He was promoting that all the living entities are coming from Shankarshan. So I asked him, what about the living entities, those who are in Vrindavan? And then he admitted, yes, they are actually expansions of Balaram. The living entities, those who are in the spiritual world, they all are Balaram's expansions. So now the question is, when one goes to Vrindavan, he will have his direct relationship with Balaram. And Balaram is the one who is going to engage them in the service of Krishna. Because Balaram's business is to serve Krishna. Wherever there is a consideration of service, it is Balaram. You know why Balaram came to the womb of Mother Devaki? Why? Shankarshan came to the womb of Mother Devaki to make arrangements for Krishna to come there. He came to make all the preparations. When Garbhodakshay Vishnu decides to lie in the Garbha ocean, who becomes his bed? Anantashesh, expansion of Balaram. So wherever there is a consideration of service to Krishna, it is the arrangement of Balaram. And they are the expansions of Balaram. In the altar, this bell, the pradeep, chamar, who are they? They are living entities actually. They all are expansions of Balaram. When Krishna lies in a bed, who is that bed? Balaram. Krishna uses a pillow. Who is that pillow? Balaram. So Balaram is actually making all the arrangements of Krishna's pleasure. And Balaram is the one who engages the qualified living entities in the service of Krishna. That is, of course, out there, up there. But here, what does Balaram do? Balaram here functions as the bona fide spiritual master. Balaram, the bona fide spiritual masters are therefore considered to be the representative of Balaram. And in Krishna's pastimes, Krishna killed all the demons. Balaram killed only a few. One of them is Dhenukasura, right? You know what is the Sanskrit word Dhenuka means? Dhenuka means a donkey. Donkey. And what the donkeys are known for? The donkeys are known for their stupidity. Don't we say you're a donkey or you're an ass? Because of their stupidity. In the West, you don't see the animals so much. In India, you see the real nature. The donkeys are used for cat. They're used generally by the washermen. Washermen carry the clothes for washing. And they use the donkeys for carrying the clothes. And if you see them, this two bundle of huge bundle of cloth, and the donkey is carrying. I mean, these bundles are so big that you can't even see the donkey. It looks like these bundles are moving on their own. And why does the donkey do that? Because the donkey thinks that if he doesn't carry this burden, then he won't get any food. Although there is all he needs is some grass, and the grass is in abundance everywhere. But because he's a donkey, he thinks that unless and until he works for his master, he won't get his food. And so the donkey unnecessarily carries this burden. He can get rid of the burden so easily. He can tell, he can either tell the washerman, or to hell with you. You carry your burden yourself. Or the donkey can remember that Krishna wanted the washerman's clothes. And he can say, well, Krishna, you take all these clothes. Right? But because he's a donkey, he doesn't want to do that. Like now you look at the Dhenukasura. He is guarding the tal forest. The tal forest is full of tal fruits. And Krishna and his associates wanted to have those fruits. But this donkey demon said, no, I won't give you. And he attacked Krishna and Balaram and the cowherd boys. But what ultimately happened? Balaram killed him. That is what the spiritual master does. And in a way, we all are a bunch of donkeys. We want to enjoy the results of our karma, the fruitive activity, the fruits of our activities. But as a result of that, what is happening? When we want to enjoy the fruits of our activities, we become liable to the reactions of those actions. And that is what is binding us to this material nature. But the bona fide spiritual master comes and says, "You donkey! Get rid of this unnecessary burden. Offer it to Krishna. Offer yourself to Krishna. And see the result, what will happen." And when you follow the instruction of the spiritual master, then what happens? Our life becomes joyful. So in this way, it is by the mercy of the spiritual master that we become free from this bondage of this material nature. It is by the mercy of Balaram that we become free from this material bondage and become eligible, become qualified to serve Krishna. So today is this wonderful day when so mercifully Balaram came to this world, performed his pastimes with Krishna, and showed us the way how to become free from this unnecessary material bondage and become engaged in loving devotional service to Krishna. So on this day, let's all pray to Balaram that he bestows his mercy upon us so that we can become free from this unnecessary material bondage and become fully engaged in our loving devotional service to Krishna. Thank you all very much. All glories to Srila Prabhupada. Gaur Premanande Hari. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Maharajas, for a wonderful class. I forgot to make a very important announcement before the class started. This Thursday, August 10th, at 6:30, Chandramouli Maharaj is going to do a presentation. The topic is very interesting. Why we don't read Prabhupada's books. So Maharaj is here to inspire us because there has been an observation that many of our actually dedicated members don't read Prabhupada's books daily. So an effort has been made and Maharaj is very inspired and wherever he's going, he's trying to do this presentation. He has a wonderful PowerPoint presentation. It's a 2-hour presentation, 6:30 to 8:30. Prasadam will be served at 6 o'clock. I know we had a Sunday feast, today we have Balaram Jayanti, but don't miss. If you think you are a serious member of our movement, this is a very important seminar to class to attend. And I'm very grateful that Maharaj is doing this for us. So thank you very much, Maharaj. And I invite all of you to please come Thursday, August 10th at 6:30. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. So we can end with a little kirtan maybe? Nama Vishnupadaya Krishna Prishthaya Bhutale Srimate Bhakti Vedanta Swami Niti Namine. Namaste Saraswati Devi Gauravani Pracharini Nirvishesha Shunyavadi Paschatta Deshatarini Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Adaita Gadadha Shri Vashadi Bhakta Vrinda Jaya Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadha Shri Vashadi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Jaya Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadha Shri Vashadi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Oh,
Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Yeah. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare. Nitai Gaur Hari Bol, Hari Bol,
Hari Bol, Hari Bol.
Jaya Jaya Prabhupada, 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 Prabhupada. Gaur Premanande Hari Namo Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prishthaya Bhutale Shrimate